Tonight in Birmingham, a suspect is in custody after an attempted burglary. This happened around 9 o'clock tonight on Temple Crest Drive. Birmingham police tell CBS 42 a homeowner came home to the suspect in the house and shot them after an altercation. Paramedics took the suspect to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Investigators say the suspect will now remain in police custody. Meanwhile,